Welcome back, guys, to the Legend of Dragoons. I am Striker here. I am sorry it's been about a week since our last recording of our last episode, I should say, because my computer went kapiff. My graphics card completely died and shot out on my computer, so I had no availability to very much things, especially recording. One big thing was recording was dead too. It was like, God damn it, man. So we're back now. Seems to be working fine. Let's hopefully it works. But last episode we fought in the champion. We fought in a tournament of champions. God damn it. And now we're supposed to go and report to King Albert about our victory with the dragon. That's what I was trying to think of. For the love of God, I couldn't think of anything else. But so yeah, I hope everyone's been good. I'm here. But so yeah, we're headed back to Bale for the thing there. I recorded this video once already, and only to find out that I wasn't actually recording. So I'm like, really? This freaking sucks. I gotta redo everything all over again because I didn't do it right. Yeek! Uh oh. Dude's impaled with arrows and a spear. Ugh. You are a knight of Basil. What has happened? Sir Lavitz, I'm glad. At least I won't die in vain. What's going on? Sandora surprised us with an attack. His Majesty Albert is in captivity. What? The King Helena dropped dead. King Albert, I'm coming now. Calm down, Lavitz. Pull yourself together. Let me go! I gotta go, King Albert! Front flip punch! Oh! Sorry about that. I love you, Hassel. Hassel, you're the best. I am. King Albert! You idiot! When knights lose self-control, their lord cannot be saved. Only you can save King Albert now. While you were sleeping, I went to get a feel for the situation. Bale is under occupation, so I don't think the remaining knights can do anything. What about King Albert? He offered himself up as a captive so that the people in Basil could be safe. Just because I defeated a dragon? Why was I all whooped up? There is no time for procrastination. So, there is no choice! We must venture forth to Helena again. Again. We are taking the king back, aren't we?
We still have time!
If you are going to go, make up your mind quickly. Yeah, that's right. We are still here. Yes, we are, Sir Lavitz. Yes, we are. But how about you, Master Hassel? I've gone too far. I might as well just go too. What about your daughter? Don't mind me. I have already been looking for her for 20 years. Going with you for a little while won't make any difference. Poor Hassel. Master Hassel, I cannot thank you enough. Don't worry about it, but can you call me just Hassel? Master Hassel makes me feel uneasy. That includes you too, Shauna.
Okay, Hassel.
Feels good to be called by my first name by a young girl. I love you, Hassel. You're awesome. Now, as soon as we are ready, let's head for Helena. Because we're going back to that drastic place again. Wonderful. I'll have lots of things to do. Yes, Doctor, you will. cat seemingly is knocking his dish around. Link, knock it off! Sorry for the yelling. But anyways, so yeah, I recorded this prayer, and it kind of, only to find out I wasn't recording it, so I'm like, really? Really? Anyways, so we're going back to Helena. I hope you guys are ready for this one. I'm sure as hell not looking forward to this. The place hurts. It's mean. It's a prison. Oh, we got Hassel. We gotta check out Hassel. That's right. Crap. Well, I screwed up. Hey, look, two rats. Get it, Rose.
Whip smack.
But anyway, so yeah, I hope you all been good. Other than the computer issue, I've been good. Been relaxing, not really relaxing, but working. But working, doing my job, stuff like that. It's been fun. Oh yeah, time to get Hassel. Hassel, 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 Hassel. All right, come here. We gotta show off Hassel. Gotta show him off first. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Gotta do it right now. Gotta do. Gotta do. Gotta do. What the fuck is that? Freak out!
Ha! Ha! Double punch!
What? What in God's name? I don't remember that. That's kinda cool. Okay, we're going back to this place. Because we need a resident end, I think. Yeah. You're a jerk. Yeah, it was kinda unexpected. Kinda unexpected, but what can you do, right? There's an inn around here somewhere. Just don't... Where the mother crap was the inn? I don't know. We'll go check out our doctor's place, see if the doctor's maybe did it. Wait, no, it's up there. Duh. I'm an idiot. Don't mind me, guys. God. But anyway, so it's kind of interesting the other night, cause me and my buddy Joel, the one you guys met that one day, and my buddy Eric were talking, and we normally talk a lot on Skype, you know, all that fun stuff. But we were talking, and it was his birthday the other day. Happy birthday to him, you know. But, we were all laughing and joking about stuff, and I don't want to get into his personal life too much, because that's his life, you know. Not my room to get involved in it. But we were talking about, if he didn't like something, he needs to stand up to it, and say, you know what, screw it, my birthday, you know, fuck off, I'm doing it, you know. And, he was sitting there, and he looks at me, he's like, really? I'd like to see you stand up to Gage, and tell her no, you're gonna do something. We were talking about video games in particular, and, I'm like, I stand up to her and tell her I'm playing this video, playing a video game and stuff like that, and... Freaking Eric and Joel, like, really? You'd say this to her and not be worried that she's gonna bitch you out? Well, no, she wouldn't bitch me out. She'd be like, alright, plug in the next controller and hand it to me. Loser does dishes naked for a week. And it just got awkwardly silent for a minute there, and all of a sudden you just hear both Jill and Eric at the same time. Really? I say, yeah, that's what we've already discussed on things. And they're like, okay, I am officially jealous of you and your girlfriend. And I'm just starting to laugh my ass off. I'm like, why are you jealous of it? It's like, because I would kill to have a girl that's like that. I'm like, well, I guess I'm lucky. So yeah, it was kind of funny. I love you, baby girl. Always remember that. Damn it! It's nothing! Stab, stab, stab. Dead body. Go! Babbitts, you badass. I love you, man. Love you. Love you, man. You're awesome. It will be done soon. I'm such a nice guy, aren't I, letting you see the sun before I kill you? Say something. I hit the button too soon, sorry. But the order says leave him alive. Shut up. When the sun rises, this guy will be mine from that moment. Say something, huh, King? I don't have a means to speak with vulgar men. And you will be killed by that vulgar man. Well, at least you are not alone. Those guys from Bale will come after you soon. How villainous. What about the promise to not hurt people? I didn't know Duel had become so ruthless. We just want your body. I don't know the rest. Hee 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 hee. Intruders are here! They are coming this way, headed by Lavitz and a man in red armor. Lavitz! Head of the Knights and the Red One. That's interesting. Coming to kill you, my friend. They might be saving stars for you, but you won't have a chance to see them. Both the stars and you will be gone when the sun rises. Hee hee hee. Creepy fat man with a laugh. That sounds like giggles. See, I can't choose Lavitz. Lavitz has to stay in party. A Lavitz based quest. There's some that do that. It's based on the characters you have. Who is it? Nobody. It's the merchant! It's you again! Making noise like that. Maybe. Call me again if you need something, okay? Sure thing, dude. This is what I'm after. Save point. So, I was doing me some research on the graphics issues that we've been having, and from what I found, there's very little I can do about it. It's an internal error in the game that I have right now. Sorry, I punched my microphone. But, it's an internal error, and there's not really much anything I can do about it. So, I'm gonna keep tweaking with it, see if they're lying, and maybe I can do something. But, I don't know. I just apologize for the inconvenience with it, because it can get quite annoying. Like that arrow guy at the archer in the tournament, he was starting to annoy the hell out of me. Get off. That's what she said. I really should not be talking about that. I have young viewers, virgin ears. I just know what I'm gonna get a talking to now. Can't carry any more items. I'm gonna get a message from my girl now. Babe, you have young viewers that watch you, right? Yes. And you made a joke about getting off, right? Yes. What the fuck? Sorry. I love that girl. I hate mazes. Can't carry any more items. Go back down. There's so many places to go. Hey, I can jump that. I didn't know I could jump that. Cool. Leads to Felt Hat. That's how I get to it. Okay. Okay. I didn't know that. Oh. Wow, this is interesting. I wonder if I could hawk a loogie on the merchant from up there. It'd be kind of cool. Oh wow, I have, there's something wrong with me, I know. Up the ladder we go. Leather armor. Leather armor. Oh, we should check out the new armor. We got a felt hat and we got leather armor. Let me check this out. Crap. Crap. No one can use the hat. Die. Upstairs! Get up the stairs. This is about the time when I first recorded that my father tried calling me. And I started singing. It was a good one. Speaking of singing, I wrote a song the other day, all for my girl, you know. She deserved it. She deserves such love and affection. She loves her songs. She loves it when I serenade her too. I wasn't looking at the screen. Thank you for coming all the way here, Elena Warden. An ambush, huh? Take us to King Albert, or it will be your last breath. Brave, brave. You still don't know who you are and where you are. I don't want to have a needless battle. Shut up and get out of our way. We know how strong you are, but it doesn't make any difference because you are still just feed. I told you guys from the first time we were here, I didn't like that trapdoor. Now you know why. Everybody alright? I'm fine. What the hell was that noise? This is not even a problem. Nope. Sandora is such a crowd. Making a trap like that. Sandora is such a coward. Making a trap like that without fighting. Oh my god, I can't talk today. Well, it is one way to fight. It's our own fault for being trapped. You are harsh. It's Rose. We have to save King Albert as soon as possible. I feel something is wrong. Me too, Rose. There is drool on the floor. That is never a good sign. I feel a draft from the gap. It's true. The draft is coming from here. Then if we move the rock, there should be a way out. Seems we have to welcome unwanted guests before that. Well, we are supposed to be feed. We have everything we need. Let's do it. Coming! Round two. I love it. I love sick. Ow, I burned my finger. This is Jingo. If we put him to sleep, we can beat him easily. But I still don't have anything to put him to sleep. Blocks enemy moves. Eliminates minor enemy. Of course, I have nothing. We'll just normally attack.
Whip smack!
Whip smack!
Yes!
I was having the hardest freaking time with the additions earlier too. I'm like, I declared a new challenge on myself. Though I'm not gonna do the challenge. 100% freaking that right there! Not even doing addition. Just one smacking him, one smacking everybody throughout the rest of the game. Oh god.
Yes!
Okay, I didn't really mean it. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. You leave Dart alone, you dick. We're not gonna use Dragoon just yet. Oh god, Gust of Undeads, I forgot I'm using it still. I just did it a few minutes ago and I forgot already I was using Gust of Undeads. Okay, you're being a jackass now. That's it. Prepare to feel the wrath of Rose. Rosetta, I have fire in my hands. Do it to it, Rose. Kick his ass. Welcome to the death dimension. Asshole drain.
Astral drain.
It looks like a trimmer and a dog mixture. If you don't know what a trimmer is, you need to go watch Trimmers. Right now. Because that's what he looks like. Ow! 264 damage, Rose. You're my hero. Boom. Only 79 damage. Really? I love you, Lavitz, but... Flame! Shot! But yeah, anyway, so I wrote my girl a song.
Flame! Shot!
She loves my serenader. I don't know what her favorite song is that I sent her. I don't know. I don't even think if she has a favorite song of the ones I serenade her with. I think she loves them all equally. It's possible. Oh, since we're in here, I want to... I'll do it down later. When you're in this dimension area right here, when you use the special, whichever dimension it is, the normal melee attacks is automatic perfect every time, as long as you're in their dimension. So that's kind of neat. I figured that out last recording I did of this attack. Obviously, it hit her hard. I'm like, oh, yeah, it does that. Damn, it hurts. I love it, though. Keep doing it. Just like that. Whoa. Dart, why are you in... You just put Dart in Drool. Dart doesn't like me in Drool, okay? Very, very rude. Damn. There you lay. Here I stand. Knelt down on his knees and took out a hand. Screw you. Seen some good times and been through some bad. Somewhere between the laughter and the tears, we sure had a lot of great years. We sang, didn't need fortune, didn't need fame, just a little shelter from the rain, and to hold on to. Time's got to hold me.
Burning rush.
Probably did not fit this battle, but now I think there's one of these. That's one of the songs I love serenading my girl with. She loves it. I love it. Love her. Love you, baby girl. That was for you. The rest of you don't judge me. I don't give a shit what you think. No! I hate you. I fucking hate you! I did it!
Whip smack!
I hate you. Stop dropping boulders on my fucking head. Dart. fucking great. Angel's prayer. It's the first angel's prayer we had to use, guys. At least he guarded. Oh, now you're just being a dick. Yeah, now you're just being a dick, dude. I did this fight so much easier earlier. Yes. What the fuck?
Burning rush.
Obviously. There's the phone call. We normally get at least one phone call every recording. Now let's get up. Yes, use that on him. It's fine. It doesn't affect him. That does, though.
Whip smack.
This is...
Yes!
One hit wonder. Skirt. When in doubt, just hit it once. Satchit. Got a sachet. Level up. A sachet. That sounds weird. Oh yeah, there's a treasure chest back there. You need to get it. We made it! There is no enemy in front of us. Yeah. Ho 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 ho. Look at that! The monster fell and the rock collapsed. Yay. Talk about convenient. Let's go. Shauna, is something wrong? Men can have a great friendship. It's about Dart and Lavitz, isn't it? They understand each other without a word. Men and women cannot be like that. I envy them a little bit. What about with Dart? I still don't know yet. He seems to have been thinking about me as his sister. Shauna, is anything wrong? No, nothing. I'm coming. Dart. Man up and take your woman. She loves you. She loves you. Loves you a lot. Acquired sachet. Another one. Look at the drool here. Look at it. I was in this shit. This is gooey, sticky, ooey, not good stuffs. Get your mind out of the gutter. That's all I have to say to that. Yeah, we need a heal. We'll be going back to the merchant after once we get out of here, so we can restock. Cause that boss gave us it was kind of like a sub boss, really, not really a boss. And I just heard a message go off in the background. What the hell? Hopefully it's my baby girl. Cause if it isn't my baby girl. Then they're in for a rude awakening of me telling them to go fuck themselves. So nice. I hate you double spear guys. Damn it. I'm getting better at it though. I'm getting better at that. You can charge your spirit all you want, but you got owned by raised. Rosa under you. Next. Next. I'm like, what the fuck? Rosa under you. Smack. After all this time, they can still smack me with a rock on a stick.
Burning rush.
Burning brush! Burning brush! Brumts. No? Not funny? Fine. I quit. Nope. It's done, I quit. Nope, not doing this. Nope, I quit.
Whip smack!
If I had a table, I'd flip it.
Yes. Burning rush.
Burning rush. I almost activated her dragon by mistake. God damn it! Today is just not my day with additions. Nope. I'm about to flame shot my computer. Healing potion! You got a healing potion. My god. Oh my god, healing potion. It cannot be! How are they still alive? No way! They beat the monster! No, we won't let them go further!
Yes, you will.
You will let me pass or die! Dun, dun. Dun, 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 boom. I love that little lag moment there. Dramatic lag. Bow! One-shotting them. Really?
Yes! Burning rush!
I swear, I'm having a hard time with these smiles. Rude. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too?
Whip smack!
I love how Rose just one-shots them with no problem. Like, ding, done. Bye! Next! Done! Bye. He's like, fuck this. Oh, fuck that. Run away, little coward. Run away. Back to the merchant. To the merchant. Go downstairs. Because we need merchant. It sucks. I'm getting armor and stuff from here that doesn't upgrade me. Oh, you can run through there. But it's not the cool parkour way. Hey, I saw you getting ready to strike me. Buy something. Buy healing potions. Mind purifier. Healing potions. Lots and lots of healing. Let's save here. Let's save here for the day. Save here. Alright. I hate the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear this is true, and I'm all it all to you. Oh, I hate the time of my life. I did that a little too well. Good song, though. Good song and good movie. If anyone's ever seen Dirty Dancing, you're my hero. If you haven't, really need to watch it. It's a good movie. Hey, there's guys here! How did that one did not... What? It didn't even see me. And I went the wrong way. No! Oh my god, wrong button. No, let's not do this. What did you do today, Sean? Recorded and got stuck in the same room by going back and forth. Dramatic slow pause moment. They got chickens! And I fucked up. I quit! Nope. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. One shot wonder. Damn, Rose. Seems like you just keep getting stronger and stronger each time.
Burning rush.
I really need to change that edition. I don't think it's doing very well. I really need to stop doing that before I accidentally hit a button that I do not need to hit.
Whip smack!
Whip smack! Alright, kill the chicken habits. Too slow. And even rabbits is hitting harder than you, Dark. That is very hard. Excuse me. I got asked the other day, why are you so polite? Would you rather me be an ass? Yeah, look at that. 150. Compared to 250. Yeah, volcano we're sticking with. We almost GM'd it though. We're at 87 out of 99. I think it goes to 99 and it stops leveling altogether. Or it stops the number stops scaling, I think, after 99. One shot wonder! I didn't even need to do an addition and the damn thing died. Damn it!
Yes!
Volcano! That was a little bit better. Yes, use that on Dark. You just fire on a fire dragon. Well, he's not really a fire dragon, he's just he has the spirit of the red eye. Spirit of the red eye dragon, which is fire, but still. Makes sense. Makes all the sense in the world, doesn't it, guys? Yells? I think it does. Great drink goes 50 experience! Yay! No, I'm not flustered. Broadsword! Spear! Which, I already looked at these already, because like I said, I already went through here, and they suck. They're basically your starting weapons of what Lavitz and Dart started with, so they suck. We are definitely saving here, though. When they put a save point here in three treasure chests, or any treasure of any kind, it normally means one thing. Boss fight. Let's do it. I've been feeling fine, baby. The sun is rising. It's good for you. You die and the war ends. That was your wishes, wasn't it? You want to end the war, don't you? I'll make your dream come true. Very soon. Ugh, I'm vexed. It's unfortunate for Lord Duel, but I cannot wait for the one with the silver hair. I just want to kill you so badly. When I see the smallest glimpse of the sun, I'll cut your head off for you. Go, Shauna. Shoot him with an arrow. Shoot him with an arrow. Good girl. King Albert! I won't forgive you! Cut. Those rats came on time. It doesn't matter. I'll get you all before Albert. He raises a hammer over his head like, hi, I got a hammer. I'm very rude. And people call me polite. Alright. Time to open up a can of roses whoop ass. This time you didn't open up with an attack, they allowed me to attack first. The last recording I did of this, he's like, Rodriguez, attack! And I got picked up and slammed by a bird.
So, Astral Drain!
Asshole Drain! How does it feel to get drained by a giant rapier? I want to say that's like a rapier. Close. 228. Damn. I got bit by a damn
bug. Rodriguez!
There he is!
Rodriguez! Attack!
A flying animal picked up a flying dude. Wildy James! What is... Oh, that's my... My buddy... My adopted brother, as I should say, his father. You made me screw up! Damn. Even with a screw up. Kill that damn bird! Yes, all the sound effects are necessary. They are. Okay. Don't judge me, I said. Bye, Rodriguez! Guess what, Rodriguez? Or guess what? Guftas.
Astral Gray!
Come, Guff. Guffy! Come here, Buffy! Who's a good Guffy? Who's a good Guffy? Give me your health! Really silly, goofy mood today. So I guess that's a good thing, right? Makes this more entertaining for you guys. Guftas, attack! Fuck. All right, dart. Explode! Well, no, I'm not using explosion, I'm using a flame shot. Because I want that damn dog killed, because he does confusions. Sucks. Then he breaks the graphics. Bink! Love that move. Probably should have went with an easier addition for this fight. Thank God he didn't get to use the confusion! Ugh! Ow. Now you're just being rude.
Yes!
Why you gotta be so rude?
Don't
you know human too? Virgo!
Whip smack!
Damn it! I will master this move, guys. I will do it.
Yes! Tell go! Volcano!
Volcano!
Whip smack!
Whip smack! Smack. Oh, you're dead. No one likes you, Fugro.
Yes! Tell me! Go! Ha! Volcano!
Die! Quit, Fugro! Yeah, I know, I'm probably still saying his name wrong, but you know what? With a guy's name like... With a name like Fugro... He deserves to get fucked with. That's just... That, I don't know about you guys, but that's just... That's my personal opinion. Guy named Fergal. I was just asking to get fucked with. Wait, he was probably abused when he was a kid. Maybe that's why he's so fat and angry. Were you abused, Fergal, when you were a child? Is that why you decided to eat? We killed Fergal! Finally, he actually is dead. And the graphics are broken for a second. Something's happening. And down goes Albert. Damn it! I knew it was here. Moon gem. 101 stole the moon gem. Oh no. Yeah. Twice in one day. Lloyd. Part of the game that I've been dreading since I started this playthrough. Rest in peace, Levitz. God damn it, man! Chokes me up every time. And 200 gold, 2000 experience, and Gravity Grabber. More and more. New edition. We gotta check it out. It's on a level up. Oh, damn it. Celis. Aw, oh, look at the little kids running around. It's so cute. The feels. Oh my god, the feels. The feels are real. They still have some place for a shelter. We can hide underneath here. I'll help. I cannot let you. Dart. Let me do it. When I'm moving like this, I don't feel pain. Part of the game that I've been dreading, and I lived it twice today. Fuck! This game just wants to kill me, doesn't it? I owe you and Levitz a debt of gratitude. And Dart, you promised Levitz that final drink when this was all over, too. Levitz is no more. But we are still alive. Being alive means we can do anything we want, right? I think it is enough for now. I think Levitz would agree with me. Grin. It reminds me of what Levitz happily told me about you. That he had met guys he could finally call friends. Now I understand why. Why does it have to be so perfect, depressing music? Ah! Dart, Shauna, Hassel, and Rose. Levitz was my most loyal and strongest knight, and at the same time, he was my precious friend. Yes, he was a great guy. I would like to show you my gratitude. Thank you. He was out of luck. I didn't know he had the Dragon Buster. If I had known it, I would have stopped Levitz. Dragon Buster, what are you talking about? It's a weapon from the old world, made only to kill dragons. Even with the almighty dragoon armor, it is a mere shroud in front of the Dragon Buster. Wait, what kind of plot is he weaving? We are not going to be like this forever, right? No, dear, we're not. Your Majesty Albert, what did Lloyd take from you that time? I need a little time. I need to think more. Now it is more complicated than simply looking for your daughter. I am okay. I can go look for her some other time. But we have something we have to do now. You found the way. Thanks to Shauna, didn't you? The only thing left is which way to go. I feel sorry for you for making you accompany us into such a mess. I am the one following you. Anyway, Basile will be finished soon if we do not do something. I am looking forward to watching what you will do in the future. Hey, a little bit more friendly from Rose. I guess I have to talk about it with you. The truth about what Lloyd took from me. Everything about it. The feels are so fucking strong. Love it. Oh, this sucks. Story goes back 11,000 years. Winglies, who ruled the Earth, were defeated in a dragoon campaign and disappeared. However, their sacred objects were scattered around the world. They contained their magic power, concealed in the time which only they could use. One of them was handed down in Sirtio, and it has been sealed inside the body of each crown hair, because of the fear that the power could bring evil. The sacred object is the secret treasure of Sirtio, which has been taken. The Moon Gem. Where did Lloyd find out about it? It was foolish. I bought his intelligence and employed him as an advisor. Probably he was employed by Imperial Zandora. That's right. Once he obtained the secret treasure, he is the crown heir of Sirtio, both in name and reality. The birth of the conqueror, King Duel, that would be the end of Basile. His Majesty King Albert is still alive here. The war is not over yet. Basile is not finished. What is a king to do if he doesn't have a castle to go back to? A large force to protect him. Indeed, I am helplessly alone. However, as the dragoons, I am your lead, humans to victory. We still have a chance to overcome. We have only one target, Emperor Duel, in the Black Castle. You have such a daring strategy, but that's not bad. Let's do it! We can do this together. My iron fist might be able to help you. I will show them the full force of my lance, which I learned how to use from Lavitz. Lavitz, we won't let your death be in vain. We'll avenge you, Lavitz, and rest in peace, my friend. I want Lavitz over Albert. I mean, Albert's cool, but I want Lavitz. It seems Helena fell. Don't be so anxious. I got what I need. Leaving the girl at large is one of your schemes, huh? It's none of your business. Doesn't matter. I will soon hold away over all Sirtio. I will soon hold sway over all Sirtio, and your plan will be completed. No, it's just the beginning. At least. please be careful not to get carried away. Don't be burned in a red fire. Wonder what he means by that?
Nobody can stop me. I will not even
if I sell my soul to the devil. Cocky dude, you're gonna get killed. We'll save here. And I think we have to go that other way, though. I don't know why it put us over here. I want to sail us for a minute, because we have to go the other way. Don't know why it put us here. There's people, they're alive. Okay, maybe we don't go here. I lied. There was a trail there. That's what got me confused. I don't know where we're going. Don't know where we're going. Another message. Once again, I hope it's her. Otherwise, go fuck yourself. It's not my girl. Go fuck yourself. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, with that, I think we're going to end this episode. Thank you for watching, like, and subscribe. Take care of yourself and take care of each other. And baby girl, I love you and hope you all enjoy this episode. We'll see you next time. Later.